Alors, bonjour Anna-Maria. On est au mois de mars 2020. C'est une situation un peu critique à travers le monde. Puis j'avais envie de te parler, de te dire bonjour. Je respecte le 1 mètre de distance avec toi, mais j'aimerais ça avoir un peu ton avis. Qu'est-ce que tu aurais envie de dire aux gens qui écoutent cette capsule avec moi ici à Hippocrate sur l'importance de leur système immunitaire?
Oh, absolument. Bonjour. Il y a beaucoup de choses qu'on peut faire. I will speak in English too.
Oui.
There is, for us, it's all about boosting the immune system. So, of course, IVs with vitamin C, glutathione, it's amazing. But it comes down to the daily lifestyle that I walk, that I exercise. Whatever you can do, even if you are isolated, you're going to have to fill some bottles with water and do your weight training at home. And try to go as fresh as you can with your food. And, you know, we just heard, for example, somebody said if when they had coronavirus that they bought something called CPAC and hydroxychloroquine. And in 6 days, 40 people that were tested were done. In 6 days, totally healthy. So there's a lot. For us, I like iodine. I take iodine every day, either in seaweed or in drops, iodine with selenium. And that's like a natural antibiotic. Of course, I take probiotic. I love garlic. I eat my garlic. I take turmeric. You know, we take as much fresh. And there's coming here to the Institute, you have treatments that boost your immune system. We have the QRS, we have the OnTheMed, we have H-Wave, we have Combra, we have so much. And just being here in this beautiful environment and just relax about it, this is the safest place to be.
Yes.
You know, we test everybody right at our gate. You can see how everybody's tested. And nobody comes in who has anything of fever. So it's very safe, and our guests feel safe here. So people are here from all over the world and enjoying. And of course, anybody who can drive here, this is the perfect place to come to and recover from the stress of this coronavirus, not meaning to come here when you have it.
No, for sure. We don't want to have that here,
but,
for sure.
But meaning to come
but
here
prevent,
to prevent.
Prevent, yeah, for sure.
Prevent. But all of us carry that stress too. We don't know how long it will take. But we know that we are going to be stronger if we take care of ourselves this time.
Thank you so much for sharing all this wisdom that I know, but I prefer that you convey it. It's going to be even stronger. Thank you so much, Anna Maria.
Thank you. Thanks.
And a little bless for the globe. Yeah, we think about the whole planet today.
Yes, we do.